Okay, there's a cell over the mountain. And I can't tell if this is hail. It's lightly coming down. It looks really thick. I'm waiting for something. It's snow. Can't see it yet. It's lightly snowing. And we have thunder in the background. Hopefully I'll catch it. Okay, everybody, it's snowing or hailing. No, it's hailing. This is hail. This is hail. Oh, and it's, no, now it's snowing. It is snowing in Elsinore! Oh, look at that. Keep it coming, God. Keep it coming. Got a lot of hail going on right now. Pretty big size, too. This is so cool. Pretty, I'd say it's, woo! Ooh, getting caught in my jacket. Pea-sized hail. A big cell is about to come over us. This is just the start of it. This is the biggest hail I've seen. Trying to see if I can see it the best. So geeking out with weather today. Very cool. Ortega's getting a lot of snow. We're still getting the hail. Getting harder and harder. Here it comes. Okay, in Elsinore, I don't know why my phone cut off, but we're still getting hail. I wouldn't call it snow yet. Thank you, weather gods, letting me geek out today. Definitely a better day today. It is freaking freezing. This is cool. Whoa, it's getting bigger. Ouch, and now it's starting to hurt, especially with the wind picking up. Here, I'll put it on myself, if I can, switch it, all of it on me. Okay, it's hard to see on the camera, but we're getting a mixture of snow and hail. It is so cool. Such a weather nerd, and I love this. Look at me. And our mountains, oh my god, already have a dusting. Ortega Mountain, I'll show you in a minute. I have to walk carefully because my deck is slush, I mean. But look at that. And my phone is so wet. Oh, look at that. That's so gorgeous. It's hard to see, but oh, it's beautiful. So beautiful. Oh. Oh, Tara, it's a mixture depending on, right now it's just hail. It was snow for a little bit, but then right now, oh, now it's turning into snow again. Wow. Just think 6 months ago or whatever it was, those hills were on fire. Now, it has snow. It is freaking freezing. We've also been getting thunder and lightning in those mountains back there. Nothing too close to us, but I would totally geek out if we got some thunder snow. Anyways, I gotta put my phone away because it's getting too wet. I just wanted to show everybody. But yeah, there's a nice layer on my deck that's turning into ice and slush. So I have to be careful. Taking on my rain boots, actually. But this is cool. We are getting a little runoff already from the mountain. I should show you guys. Not that much, thank God. And it's not coming from the creek yet, it's just coming from the normal street. But yeah, oh, it's so beautiful, people. Winter Wonderland. Now I wondered, like, God, I should have went up to the lookout up there, because it's probably snowing up there. This is cool. I was waiting. I was hoping if Malibu got snow in Calabasas, we had to get snow or some weird weather today. Anyways, peace out. Everybody drive safe. Stay warm. Showing you some of the accumulation that keeps coming. The temperatures dropped drastically at 30 degrees. Nothing is really sticking on the ground itself. Right now it's just rain and ice. The temperature's definitely dropped a lot, but I got a significant weather advisory, and parts of Orange County and Lake Elsinore, the snow level could drop to 800 feet, which means we will get snow, and they're saying about 1 to 3 inches. So honestly, if it sticks, we are still having a sledding party down Gisborne Way, all the way down. That would be a badass hill. Come on, snow, bring it on, bring it on. This is cool.